do the pullover. This is the shoulder move. Again, my hips are up, my core is engaged. Relaxing down, and I'm just bringing it up until the dumbbell's in front of my face. So I want to make sure I have a nice grip on that dumbbell. Down we go. So there's no bend to my elbows. They're soft, but I'm not using my elbows for this move. I'm using my shoulders and my core. If I was on a solid bench, I could use a heavier dumbbell. Since I'm on the stability ball, I'm keeping the weight nice and light.